I'm moving on, and it feels so right.